okay, we're going to make a paper plate car today. And I don't really have paper plates, but I use cardstock in a circle shape. So you fold it in half and then cut it in half. So you can make two cars. We're only going to use one half of the car for one half of the paper plate for a car. So you're going to just start off by painting it. I'm painting mine red, kind of this orangish red. You can paint it whatever color you want. So once it's painted, then let it dry fully before you go on to the next part. But while you're letting it dry, you can cut out some of the wheels and the windows. So I'm going to use yellow and black paper. The yellow is going to be the inside of the wheel and the windows, and the black will be the outside of the wheel. So I'll cut two larger circles out of the black, and then two smaller circles outside of the yellow, out of the yellow, and then I'll cut two rectangles out of the yellow as well. And you can use different colors if you want, but doing this kind of layer look for the wheel works really well. So start by gluing your smaller circles onto your bigger ones for the wheels. Then you can glue the wheels onto the flat part of the paper plate. And you just want to do that, glue that half on so it looks kind of like the way it does on a car. So it's just that half, and then half is kind of off of the paper. And then you can glue your windows. So you can pick yours any shape. I decided to make mine rectangular. Just cut them or glue them on. And there you go. There's your little simple craft.